faking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
For what?
Ready to take him out.
Oh.
Grab it and keep moving. Stop. Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What noise?
Olsen!
I think he's pulling a fuse.
Huh?
Fuck.
Haven't we been here before?
Jesus!
Oh Christ, that guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on, you have no idea what you're talking about.
Olsen! Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Come on. C'est quoi ce bordel?
What just happened?
I don't know.
Hey, what?
We need to find a way up on deck.
Be a good sign.
Hey! Shut up! What are you doing? Oh, Jesus! What happened down here?
Are you sure you know where we're going? Fliss? Fliss? Hello? Fliss? Fliss? Where'd you go? Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey!
Fliss, hey! Where were you?
Gotta get out. Gotta get out.
absolutely sure.
Shut up!
And keep moving. Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Skeletons. Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this.
Alex? Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
This. This place is not right. What is going on here? This, keep your head on straight.
Thank you.
weird.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
What the fuck?
Okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
Me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. Something. Something is fucking...
It's not possible.
Everybody, whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. Probably not much of a practice with a preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
You
We threw over?
Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe. I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.